It's Air It's Forever. Don't ask about chopsticks. I decided to put them in my hair today. Now, I'm making a tack sale and trade video. I will trade any tack for classic ponies or traditionals, because I only have one classic pony. I'll also trade for any size briar. And, The tack mounts will be down there in the comments. Well, not in the comments, in the description. Or I will say them. I'll say them, and they're also down there. So I'm gonna start off with the dressage halter bridle combo with the twisted brow band and attached reins. Crystal is holding Duchess while she models. Sorry that my voice is like all high pitched. Crystal? I think I've got her. Then I'll show you my Western. So here it is. It's pink and white with the twisted, brow band. It's got attached reins. They're also pink and white. All of my bridles come with matching reins and a matching halter. Well, you'll get the matching halter for a dollar more. All of them my new ones will come with attached matching reins. Sorry, this one's twisted accidentally. There we go. And the reins are actually pretty long, but, you know, that's the way reins are. And it's got an adjustable throat latch, which matches everything. Everything is pink and white. You can choose whatever color you want. I've got lime green, lime green, and light, and, like, tree frog green. I've got pink and white, and I've got white. And I've got white yarn, but white yarn is not... it doesn't come in that color, so I've just got these two. This noseband, this piece, will come in white if you order it with it, but it doesn't have to. You can choose, and the twisted brow band will cost you 50 cents more on these. So as you can see, this is modeled on the apparently now discontinued white pinto, black and white pinto, mare. I think she's a warm blood. No, pintos are a breed all by themselves, so she's a pinto. She's really pretty. Here's the other side. It is not LSQ. Definitely not. That might be, cause actually I have a horse that uses a bridle just like this one. I might add a brow band to it. But it's possible. I'm actually running low on the greens, so it's limited quantity, so this will cost twice as much as this. These are halter bridle combos are $5. And I'll show you the halters later, which are $2. The newer ones are $6. The older models are $5. But anyway, I'm gonna move on to my western bridle. It's it's a neck ring bridle. Whoa, drop the phone. Here it is. King and Maisie May and Lacey are modeling it. Hold the horse. There we go. She's holding him. As you can see. Let's move her so I can show it to you. This does have accidentally twisted greens. Now, this is one of my newer models. This is my Western bridle. And I can show you guys how to make these. I'll do that in a later video. And then I'll show you my other Western or English bridle. It doesn't matter. All of my horses are neck reining. So if your horses are not neck reining and you want to bridle with a bit, then do not watch the rest of this video, because all of my bridles are for neck reining horses only. And all of my horses only neck rein. So yeah. It attaches down here, and basically this is just like a wire covered in plastic twist tie. You get them in packaging, like briars. If you get a new briar, then it comes, like, their legs are attached to the box by them. Sorry, that's a scratch. He is definitely not LSQ. I might put him down as, like, a Brumby, because we're going down to a, we might be going, oh, is it a seam split? Holy cow, that's a crack all the way down his head. Look at that. That's huge. How did I miss that? I can actually see into his head. That's really creepy. Better take care of him. He's actually a friend of mine. So is Holly and him. So she, oh, and Rain, who has a broken leg right now. I have to fix it. Yeah. So if you're watching this, Caitlin, I'm sorry. She fell. Caitlin, I'm really sorry she fell. I'm gonna super glue it back on. You won't even tell that her leg broke. I'm really sorry. I mean, I'm sincerely sorry. I didn't mean to break her. But anyway, everybody else is doing fine. So shout out to Caitlin. Hi! But anyway, she's one of my friends. She's not on YouTube. She watches YouTube videos, though. So that's why I did that. So yeah, it does not have a bra band or throat latch. It's just a practicing pony. This one's made for ponies only. I'm running low on this material, so this is a $10 bridle. I can add a bra band onto it if you want me to. I've also got a halter, which is also double the amount, because I have zero more of that. Let's see. The reins are very short on this one, but that's just because he's a pony. But yeah. And I've also got this regular halter. But this one's not for sale. I don't have this material. It's available in pink and white only. Also yarn. White yarn. And next up is my Western or English bridle. This one is not very good, so I'm not going to price it that high. This one's only $5, even though it's my newer model. This is Cookies and Cream. This is Poinsettia. That's her new bar name. This is not my best one. It's got yarn for the brow band, for the nose band, and red ribbon for the brow band and the rest of the headstall. It's got blue and white. It's got sky blue and navy blue reins. I call this the patriotic bridle, or the patriot, because it's red, white, and blue. Totally not intentional. But anyway, it's pretty cool. So Poinsettia's modeling that. Next we'll move on to my traditional, because these all are classics. Now moving on to my traditional halter bridle combos. By the way, if you guys are wondering about my animals, they're a little pet shop. Then they're not even, life size. So, yeah. Here it is. This one's being modeled by Gladiatorial Prince or Poseidon. No, Poseidon. Or Spartan. That's his new barn name. Spartan, and Gladiatorial Prince is his new show name. Aw, don't be like that, Prince. He doesn't want a model. Oh well. I'll go over here. He's got the same exact kind on. Hey, Gold. Hold on. Hey, Gold Rush. Random. But anyway, he's pretty. This is Gold Rush, and he's modeling our traditional halter bridle combo. This is the only one of the color that I have, as well as that one. That one. So yeah. It's actually really cool. Adjustable throat latch, and these are priced at, this one's $7, and so is that one. Actually, no, these are $10, because they are the only ones of these colors that I have. And I don't have enough to make, any more of these colors, in this size. So, anyway. Old tack room, no longer stuff in it, because I moved it all to my new tack room that I just made. It's made out of a Scentsy box, because Scentsy is awesome. And we're going inside. We're gonna go inside. We are gonna go inside the door. We'll let them. Yeah. Try it from this angle. So here is the saddle racks. One of my Western saddles. Why is it backwards? Yeah, saddle rack, and another saddle rack. Because we've only got three traditional saddles. Reins and lead ropes. Blankets. Extra stuff, harnesses, and here's some of our, oh, there's the top view, here's some of our halters that are also for sale. Boop. Here's a traditional regular halter, classic, and classic. Can make them in these colors. Oh, by the way, this is the halter that is double the price. Which means this is a $4 halter. And the rest, this is a $4 halter as well. And I'm actually I have no more, like, zip of this, color. So this is a, I'm actually tripling the price. No, I'm quadrupling the price, which means this is an $8 bridle. No, sorry, this is a, I'm tripling the price, which means, what is 4 times 3? 12. This is a $12 halter, because I have no more material in blankets. Yeah. That halter's for sale, and so is that one. This is one with a twisted... Yeah. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Please buy, and remember, all the prices will be down there. So, thanks for watching, guys. Bye!